wow.
Blocking it somewhere?
There, yeah. So.
So all of that.
I think. Alright, well, just in case. Welcome to the Nashville Squash Open 2014. The first semifinal is underway. We have Asif Ahmed from Memphis playing Jonathan Dyke from Nashville. Current score is 2 games to Asif and 1 game to Jonathan. The fourth game is about to get underway, and we'll see whether we're in for the long haul or Asif can close it off. Jonathan's going to be battling in this one, and we're probably going to see Asif open up a little bit with his style and his comfort with the lead.
No pressure. Where's your...
2 minutes.
Here.
Up.
Oh, up.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, we'll just have to cut it with that. Yeah. I like my stance.
If I were you, I'd get into this business right now.
Are we good?
Yes. Reuters, tax comments, and squash analysis.
2-1, 0. Zero on the left.
In the Anchorage tournament one time, you could barely see what's going on. It's you can still tell. Last good shot.
1-1, hand out.
Is it, no, it's Anchorage
championship.
State championship.
Shot.
2-1 on the right.
Wow.
3-1 left. Four three. I have 4-3. It was 3-3 when you just served. Yeah. That's right.
Yeah, you called 3-1.
Yeah.
Check the video right there.
Oh yeah.
Check the video.
5-3.
Again, we see Jonathan having a hard time maintaining an early lead that he develops in the game. Asif seems to like being the underdog.
6-5, hand out.
see.
7-5 left. 7-5, yeah. Seven, hand out.
No, don't worry.
Steve making excellent use of the lob.
Seven, right. Oh, I'm sorry, left. It is left. You were right, yeah. 7-7.
Most what? Beer, popcorn, pizza. You're in the contention. You're the second for sure. And you're a highly rated player. That's his money shot.
8-7. Right.
We have a real battle on our hands.
Three minutes.
Well played, gentlemen. Well played.
2 minutes. Both players now have two games. Jonathan has shown his worth and has made his way into a five-game thriller.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
Does he get a penalty if he's not in?
I believe that's. Players on court.
Two each, zeros. One zero, ball, hand out. One, hand out. One all. Nice. 2-1, hand out. 2-1. One on the left. 3-1. Mm-hmm. 2-3, hand out. 2-3, yeah. Two, hand out. 4-2. 5-2. 5-2. Five, hand out. 3-5, yep. 6-3, hand out.
That is tight.
Six, hand out.
Come on, Nashville.
Go Memphis.
That was boring.
is.
7-4 and out. 7-4, yeah. Five, seven, hand out. Wow. Eight, five, hand out. Nine on the right.
Jonathan taking a risky shot that pays off.
Sheba said this is better than
the reviews are in.
The reviews are in. This is better than PSA Squash TV. Whatever that means.
It's only something I aspire to.
What? 7-9 again on the right.
And you don't shoot that watch.
What's PSA? This Squash Association.
Down to the wire in the semifinal.
Two. 10-all. Hand out on the left.
Yeah.
Nice try.
Let's hear it one more time for our semifinalists.
Yeah.
Jonathan Dyke put up a great battle, but Asif Ahmed has made his way to the final. Now we will see whether another Memphian will fill out an All-Memphis final, or whether Shay Conaway, myself, can bring this title home for Nashville.
Just play five games, that's all I ask.
Yeah. A lot of pressure. Man,
pressure.
That's
too good.
Yeah,
good job. I
just... Is that one new?
Comments from Brussels that his commentary is awesome. In a dorky way, that's what he said.
Bonus I'm getting for helping.
Yeah. Media person.
Yeah.
Remind me what his name is again.
Albert.
You guys figure out the story?
Yeah.
Are you serving? Are you ready? Yeah? All right, 0-0. Here we go. Zero, hand out. One, one, hand out. One each. One, hand out. Down. Two each, hand out. Three, two, left. Four, two, right. Four, two. Three, four, hand out. Four each, left. Five, four, right. Six, four, left. Out.
Give me.
5-6, hand out. 7-5, hand out. 8-5 left. 8-5. 6-8, hand out. 9-6. Hand out. 9-6. Ten, six, left. Game ball. Seven, ten, hand out.
So 11-7 was the score after the first game. Is anyone commentating?
No, go ahead.
I'm going to talk while I'm holding on to the trophy here. Okay. So I'm just going to hold the trophy while I'm talking. 11-7, first game to Albert in the battle of, I guess, the final battle of Memphis versus Nashville. And I'm just going to hold on to this trophy for a little while longer and stay here.
Competition.
Can we talk about
the
awareness?
Yeah, let's
talk about
the awareness.
Oh, go ahead,
John. No, we're going to get you in here. Okay. Are we on?
They'll never get up.
This is the second semifinal from Nashville, and we can't have our usual commentator, Shea Conaway, because he is playing now. He's playing Albert Johnson from Memphis. And interestingly, both of these players attended Memphis University School in Memphis. So this is a Memphis-Nashville battle, but it's also an MUS battle. They'll be playing in the finals another Memphian, Asif Ahmed, who's here with us, and we're going to ask him if he's got anything left after that tough semifinal. Can you play again in 20 minutes? 40 minutes?
Only time will tell. Yes.
Only time will tell, he says. All right. Back for a game.
See, he did get up.
Barely.
It wasn't
easy. Slowly.
But he got up.
Ready? One game to zero. Zeros. One zero, hand out. Zero left.
Yes.
Three zero on the right. Three, hand out. Brussels. 2-3 left. 2-3. Low. 3 each.
Nick.
4-3. Hand out. Four, hand out. Five, four, hand out. 5-4. Six, five, left. 6-5. Five left. 9-5 right.
6 points in a row.
10-5 left. 2 minutes.
I'm trying to tell all my friends and family to log off now.
What?
I'm trying to tell all my friends and family to log off. They're like, when's the final? I said, no, it's okay. Just don't worry about it.
Oh.
My mother was watching from Pakistan. Oh. She called me afterwards.
The international appeal of this event.
Yeah, I know.
A lot of Pakistani interest in this match.
Yeah.
Taking on bigger overtones than national. Yes. This is
international. This is my brother watching from Brussels.
That's hilarious.
From Brussels.
Yeah. Oh, they can hear me.
Yeah. Don't say anything.
Yeah. I'm going to win. See if I can go up and down some stairs first.
There's a spin class down the hall.
Oh, yeah? It's on my horizon. Thank you.
Lee Muhammad's number. What is the number?
He never responds.
He's playing up there.
It's 2-0, right?
Yes.
2-0. Games are 2-love in the second semifinal. Albert leads.
Ready? Zeros, 2-love. One zero, hand out. One one, hand out. One on the left. Three, one, right. Two, three, hand out. Two, three. Four, two, hand out. Three, four, hand out.
Don't swing.
Take a stroke.
Four, four, left. Four, hand out. Ten. Six, four, left. Seven, four.
Ten. I kind of like you were watching this on.
That would be
on delay.
5'7". And, Ten-five, right, match ball. Six-ten, hand out.
Six-ten. Yeah! The comeback starts.
Second semifinal is over. Albert Johnson defeats Shea Conaway, 3-0, and he will face fellow Memphian Asif Ahmed in the finals. Coming up soon. Don't go anywhere. The best squash is yet to come.
How much time do you?
Ready?
Okay. 5 minutes or so?
Jonathan, you have to take over your duties now.
Okay. With a deeper bench, Memphis has been able to steal this final.
Oh, come on.
So we got Ole Miss this final coming up. Stay tuned.
Change your outfit, though.
Try to save broadcast at this point without messing anything up.